adenoid hypertrophied adenoids removed from adenoidectomy with the cold adenoid curette, showing the lobules 1, 2, and 3 of in a 3-year-old child. This one is the nasal septal end side in the towards the nasopharynx and posterior coena side. This is towards the passavant's ridge side towards the oral cavity. The whole adenoids removed en bloc with the cold instrument, the adenoid curette.